guys. Right now, I'm here with my man Mike Swift, and we have just finished, you know, the rap battle here. Saikyo, the second to the main event. I have here Mike Swift, and sir, what can you say about, you know, you have just finished the historic rap battle with Double D? So tell me your thoughts about it.
I knew it was gonna be fun. Like, I knew it was gonna be respectful towards the art.
Right.
Obviously, and I don't know if it was obvious, but I was nervous when it started.
Man. Really?
It's my first time standing up there. It's different when you're watching, when you're organizing. And I've had experience with battle rap before, but not in this modern day form.
Right.
So I was excited, anxious, of course, it's naturally nervous as anyone else probably.
Right.
But
the showmanship, man, the showmanship was really good. I mean, coming from this perspective of the crowd, I can really see, you know, that you're killing it, man. You're killing it.
No, but that's good to hear, because right now I'm like, you know, I'm nitpicking and trying to rewind back.
It's a replay.
Yeah, and as far as like 052 having me here,
right?
I'm so thankful, and I actually, I don't know if they really know that, I came here also because of the respect that I have for what they're doing here.
Right.
And so my man Double D,
yeah.
I knew he would be like a good person to make sure I do my best.
Right.
And not be, you know, give it mine.
Right.
And I'm sure it's going to set up future ventures, like, as a host for me, as a battle rap host.
Right. You didn't mention though earlier that, you know, the possibility, you raised the possibility of all three hosts from different, you know, rap battle leagues in the Philippines might have like a pre-pro or something like that.
Yeah,
so tell me, you know, the possibility, and I don't know, like, what how do you see it
know.
In the future?
I threw it out there because I just wanted to send the message out that I want to battle hosts.
That's right.
And those are our known hosts in the Philippines.
That's right.
I mean, I'm just going to ride, surf the waves, and find hosts across the world.
Okay.
And those are my like next fun ventures.
Okay.
You know what I mean? I'm into it right now.
Thank you, sir. And thank you so much for watching Political and Blog TV. I'll see you guys next time. Peace from here in Nagoya, Japan. Bye-bye. Matane.